So we're doing our third day of slacklining. 3 days in a row, we're pretty much addicted. And we really wanted to do it over water during the sunset. We finally found a spot where we think we can do it, and we have about a half hour, but it's on the Clark Fork River, and it's complete snow runoff.
It's gonna be cold.
So it's gonna be cold. Slacklining went pretty well. It's a little cold, but Steven, if slack lines aren't supposed to be in the water, I owe you a new slack line.